Welcome everyone to part two of this week's episode of WWE Driven. Thank you for tuning in. My name is Jay. And here comes Papa Shango. Getting ready to take on Sami Zayn. Very mysterious fellow this one is. Voodoo Master. Really? That's about it? Well, here comes Sami Zayn. A not so mysterious character. Just loves his ska music and wrestling for this crowd here in Providence, Rhode Island. Here at the Champion Shrimp Factory. Up next, folks, Kerry Von Erich will be taking on Cody Rhodes. And then we will see Rick Rude taking on Chris Jericho. And Tatanka will try to take away the United States Championship from Kevin Owens. Sami Zayn and Papa Shango locking up. Sami Zayn taking down Papa Shango. And Shango able to get out of it. Oh, over the ropes. Oh, down to the ground. Papa Shango going outside. Oh. Shango lifting him up and oh! Knee across the chest by Zayn. Kick. Oh, God. Sami Zayn, of course. Tried to get into the Super J Mug tournament as well. Could not make it. And again, folks, in case you are missing part one. Oh, Brain Buster on the outside. The Super J Mug tournament will be tomorrow. Live on twitch.tv/Thagathor. Link in the description if you would like to watch it. I am not sure what time we are starting, so I apologize for that. I'm aiming for 9 o'clock, 9:30 Eastern Time, PM. Zayn taking down Papa Shango. Picks him back up, and Shango takes him down. Ooh, elbow drop. Sami Zayn with a big German suplex. Sami Zayn all over Papa Shango now. And Blue Thunder Bomb. Didn't go for the pin. I'm kind of surprised. But it's got the Kimura lock. It's Kimura. Wow. No, not a fucking all. Oh, boy. my god, I can't believe I just did that. Papa Shango all over Sami Zayn now. Oh god, picks him up and just tosses him down hard. Goes for the pin. One, two, no. Beautiful move there. And no, Papa Shango able to get out of it. Goes for the pin after that snapmare counter. One. Kicked out by Sami Zayn at one. Papa Shango now. Big punch to the face. Sami Zayn off the ropes, or should say over the ropes now. Now looking to be brought back inside the ring. Suplex. Papa Shango. That kick only made things worse for him. Oh, went for a pin, but Shango able to kick out right away. Sami Zayn with Blue Thunder Bomb hits it. One, two, and no. Shango able to kick out. Ooh, kick to the head. Oh no, Papa Shango waiting for Sami Zayn to get up. Picks him up. And, oh, shoulder breaker. Could this be the end of Sami Zayn tonight? Rolls him over. One, two, no! Sami Zayn kicks out at two. Sami Zayn takes out Papa Shango. Drops an elbow. And Kuji Clutch! Certainly not the Kimura lock. I don't know why I called it that in the first place. He's got it locked in. Papa Shango, will he tap out? He's got nowhere to go. He is dead center in the ring. Oh! Breaks out of it. Especially with that stiff elbow to the face of Zayn. Shango now. Snapmare takeover. Elbow to the shoulders now. Sammy! Oh, Tope Atomica almost didn't hit him. Elbow drop. Sami Zayn picks him up. Blue Thunder Bomb again hits it. Goes for the pin. One, two, and three. That's it. Sami Zayn is your winner. Okay, I guess we're not going to see that first one. Beautiful counter there. Blue Thunder Bomb there. And the final one right here. One, two, and three. And Sami Zayn is your winner, folks. Congratulations to Zayn. And let's get on to our next match, folks. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everyone, to WWE Driven. Here comes Kerry Von Erich. Of course, member of the legendary Von Erich family. Oh. Thought that old man was gonna fall. Yes, Kerry Von Erich going up against another legendary family member known as Cody Rhodes. There he is, speak of the devil. Cody certainly looking ready. Sounds like the crowd loves him here in Providence. Certainly a talented superstar. Kerry Von Erich apparently wearing invisible elbow pads. And here we go. Both men locked up in the corner. The ref trying to break him up, and he does, and it was clean. Although Cody went to take apart that turnbuckle pad, and oh, atomic drop. Kerry now, no, Cody takes him down, picks him up, going for it. Nope, I thought he was gonna go for a DDT. No, instead sends him off the ropes, and oh, knee to the stomach. Cody now choking. Kerry Von Erich. Cody now picks him up. Nope. Oh God. Cody hit that middle rope on the way down. I think he's okay. Kerry now with a reverse chin lock. Cody breaks out of it. Cody Rhodes. Oh, wait a minute. Alabama slam. Oh, God. Kerry almost hitting that bottom turnbuckle. Cody wants him up. Does Cody Rhodes have in mind? Oh, dropkick missed. I think Cody hurt himself really bad there. Folks, up next, Chris Jericho takes on Rick Rude. And the United States Championship on the line as Kevin Owens defends it against Tatanka for your main event. Here on this episode of WWE Driven. And whoa! Beautifully done there by Kerry Von Erich. Now Kerry applying pressure. Ooh, Cody takes him down hard. Picks him up. Kerry. Great arm drag. Picks him up. Ooh! Discus clothesline there. And ooh. Elbow drop across the face. Elbow drop. Forearm drop, I should say. And oh no, the Iron Claw! And wait a minute. Cody getting out of it. And oh! Oh! God, it was like Cody was just waiting for that. He is out cold, folks. Kerry going for the pin. I don't think Cody knows where he is. And oh God, almost three. Cody finally snapped out of it. And Kerry counters. Suplex. Beautifully done. Throwing those punches now. Kerry off the ropes. Cody now, back suplex. And Cody trying to get the crowd on his side. And Cody, oh! Disaster kick. Kick to the back. Ooh, boot to the face. And now, another iron claw to Cody Rhodes. Kerry goes for the pin instead of trying to make him submit. One, two, kick out. Interesting choice there by Kerry. Trying to break the neck of Cody Rhodes. And Kerry, oh, could not connect with that discus punch. Cody sets him up on the ropes. What does Cody have in mind? Oh, Kerry, able to get out of it. Oh no, got caught. Power bomb. One. Two, no! Kerry Von Erich tried to kick out, but he got caught, put into a Boston Crab now. And Kerry able to get out of it. But I don't think Cody Rhodes is done. Goes for the pin instead. One, and kick out. Cody Rhodes getting very frustrated now. Back suplex. Cody laughing about what he just did. Oh, shoulder tackle. And another one. It's that punch by Von Erich. Drops him. Rhodes picking him up. Jawbreaker by Von Erich. Takes him down. With an STO. Punch to the face. And, oh. Cody delivers a punch of his own. Oh, back and forth action between these two. And Iron Claw once again. Center of the ring. Cody. Powering out of it. Cody now. Ooh! Straight jacket DDT by Cody Rhodes. Kerry able to take him down. Gonna break the arm. Cody. Oh god, Alabama slam. Oh god. Cody, all over Von Erich. Oh, DDT. Goes for the pin after that vicious looking DDT. One, two, and no. Von Erich able to kick out. Kick to the back. And Kerry. Whoa. Michinoku driver. Cody picking up Von Erich now. Von Erich in trouble. Sets him against the ropes. Cody just staring at him. I don't know what the hell he's doing. He's in control. He has this match practically won. There we go, finally. Oh! Disaster kick landed. And, oh, drops a knee across the face. This crowd loves Cody Rhodes. Cody going for the pin now. One, two, kick out by Von Erich. Von Erich's in trouble. Got caught. And, oh! Drop down face first. Hooks a leg. One, two, and no! Von Erich still able to kick out. And Cody powering out of that iron claw once again. Von Erich picks him up. Look at the strength. Slams him down. Von Erich now looking for a pin. No, wait. I don't know what he's doing. Picks him up. Oh, discus punch. Oh, God. Knocked him right out. One, two, and three. That's it. Kerry Von Erich is your winner, folks. We see that first disaster kick. And there it is. That discus punch knocking Cody Rhodes right out. There's your winner, folks. Let's get on to our next match. Rick Rude taking on Chris Jericho. Stay tuned. Welcome back, everyone, to WWE Driven. Right now, we have Rick Rude coming out as he will be facing Chris Jericho tonight. Should be an interesting matchup, to say the least. And up next, our main event, as Tatanka takes on Kevin Owens for the United States Championship. And Rick Rude, of course.
What I'd like to have right now is for all you fat, ugly, inner city sweat hogs, keep the noise down while I take my robe off and show the ladies what a real sexy man looks like. Hit the music.
Well, anyways, as I was going to say, Rick Rude currently feels like he is being screwed by the commissioner by not being allowed a WWE title match, or I should say WWE World Heavyweight title match, because, well, his reason is that he pinned Eddie Guerrero during the World Heavyweight Championship tournament. Of course, Eddie Guerrero, a former World Heavyweight Champion. But here comes Chris Jericho, another former World Heavyweight Champion, WWE and ECW World Heavyweight Champion. In fact, Chris Jericho was the last ECW World Heavyweight Champion before we closed its doors last season. And here we go, folks. The bell has been rung. And, Rick Rude. Kick to the stomach. Jericho now looking for a suplex. Picks him up. Rude with a knee to the head. Back suplex now by Rude. Rick Rude just clubbing the back. Now just mocking Jericho, adding insult to injury. Just keeps going right for the back. Rude going up to the middle rope. Has he gotten... missed! Jericho sends him off the ropes. Rick Rude, gets hit with an elbow. Jericho cranking away on the neck. And, elbow to the top of the head. Jericho now sits up Rude. And, kick to the back as Rude was trying to stand up, I think. Rick Rude now looking for a suplex. Look at the strength. Drops him down hard. Does Rick Rude. Rick Rude now going after the leg. Chris Jericho. Jericho quickly gets out of it. And face crusher. Picks him up at Rick Rude. Trying to break the shoulder. Sends Jericho into the corner. Jericho with a counter. Got caught with that though. No. Jericho now. Northern Lights suplex. Rude too close to the ropes for their pin. Oh, wait a minute. Jericho trying to make Rude tap out, and Rick Rude already going for the ropes. Look at it. Look at the determination of Rude. And Rude just powers out of it instead. Rick Rude now picks him up, drops him down on the knee. Now, Rude with the DDT. Rolls him over. Goes for the pin. This could be it, folks. 1, 2, no. Jericho able to kick out. Rick Rude now. Kick to the stomach. Now looking for the Rude Awakening. Goes for the pin. 1, 2, and... Jericho gets the shoulder up. I thought that was going to be it, but apparently not. Rick Rude taking time, trying to show some love to the ladies. And, missed. And Russian leg sweep. by Jericho. Jericho now. Ooh, stomps right on the face. Uh-oh. Rick Rude may not want to get up, folks. Codebreaker! Jericho with a pin. One, two, and Rude able to get the shoulder up. Oh, Rick Rude had that scouted. Rude, I don't know what he's doing. And, oh, fist drop there by Rude from the top rope. Rude now, snapmare takeover. Back and forth action between these two. Northern Lights suplex, and apparently Jericho's been busted open. One, then no. Kick out at one. Jericho wants Rude up. He's telling Rude to get up. And Lion Salt hooks the leg. One, two, and three. Oh my god, that was so close. Rick Rude able to kick out of the Lion Salt. Jericho not happy about it. Can't say I blame him. And oh god, Rude. Ooh, picks him up. Slams him down hard onto the mat. Rick Rude now going after the legs once more. Uh-oh. Oh! And no. Kick out by Jericho. Rick Rude looking for the Rude Awakening once more. Oh, God. It's a hell of a neckbreaker. Hooks the leg. One, two, and no. Jericho still able to kick out. Rude not happy at all. Ooh, big punch there by Jericho. Jericho now hooks the arms. Backbreaker. Jericho picking up Rude. Going for the walls at Jericho. And he's kind of locked in. And Rude trying so hard to get to the ropes. And so close. So close. Just turn left. Powers out of it. And Rude, ooh, drops him down on the knee. Picks him back up. Uh-oh, Rick Rude going for that DDT. Oh! Rick Rude, instead of staying on Jericho, flexing for the crowd. And, oh god. Oh, this may be it for Jericho, folks. Kick to the stomach, followed by another, a third Rude Awakening. Dragged him away from the ropes. Goes for the pin. One, two, and three. That's it. Rick Rude is your winner. Maybe now the commissioner will consider him for a number one contender spot. See that first DDT there. No, God. Wow, all those sucked. Anyways, there's your winner, folks. Rick Rude. And up next, we have a championship title match for your main event as Kevin Owens defends the United States Championship against Tatanka. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everyone. Main event time here for WWE Driven at the Champion Shrimp Factory here in Providence, Rhode Island. And here comes the challenger, Tatanka. Does not feel that a Canadian should be holding the United States Championship. Of course, Tatanka had a shot at the title back a couple of months ago now. The United States Championship Tournament was defeated by Kevin Owens, I believe. No, actually, he was defeated by Kerry Von Erich. Excuse me. And of course, Tatanka felt the same way when Sami Zayn did hold on. Was United States Champion. And now, he gets a one-on-one shot with the United States Champion, Kevin Owens. There is Kevin Owens, your United States Champion. Tatanka, the Native American, the challenger for the title. Crowd seems to love him here in Providence, Rhode Island. There's Kevin Owens, the Canadian, the United States Champion himself, looking to keep the title. Defended it successfully last month at WrestleMania against Earthquake and Marshall Dillon. There is the title, folks. That's what it all is for tonight. Tatanka now. The two men lock up. Tatanka has Owens in the corner. Ref telling them to break it. And, oh, of course. Owens being dirty. Oh, God. Two big overhead chops. And Samoan drop by Owens. Uh-oh. Big boy senton. Goes for the pin right off the bat. One kick out by Tatanka. Owens really taking it to Tatanka early on. Ooh, elbow to the face. Owens picking him up. And, oh, drops him on the knee gut first. And, oh God, another big boy senton. We got people in the crowd chanting, kill Owens, kill. Tatanka takes him down. Seems very mixed tonight. And Owens, right back at it. Tatanka, ooh, shot to the gut. And, oh God! Takes Owens down, going for the neck now. Owens fights out of it. Ooh, big punch to the face. And, ooh, big chop, sending Tatanka into the corner. Owens, what's he doing here? Lifts him up onto the top turnbuckle. And, oh, DDT! Jesus! Goes for the pin. One, two, no, kick out right before two. Big punch to the head and now to the back. Owens very happy with himself. Picks up Tatanka, sends him into the corner. Ooh, kicks him. Owens now backing up and, ooh, cannonball! Oh no, this does not look good for Tatanka, folks. Kick to the stomach, off the ropes, and pop up powerbomb! Owens with the pin, one, two, and Tatanka able to get the shoulder up. Owens thought that was it. And, oh, boot to the face. Owens with the pin. Oh no, come on, using the second rope. One, two, kick out by Tatanka. Owens not happy. Tatanka grabs him, looking for a suplex, lifts him up, look at the strength. Oh, big slam on that suplex. Tatanka just watching as Owens stands back up. Owens catches him, sends him into the corner. Ooh, Tatanka kicks him away. And, ooh, crossbody from the top rope. Tatanka now. No, Owens going right for the eyes. Kick to the stomach. Owens now hooks him. And, ooh, drops him down. Owens dragging him near the ropes, goes for the pin again. One, two, no, Tatanka able to kick out. Owens, what's he doing? Oh, Jesus! Springboard elbow drop from the top rope. Impressive. Owens sent him into the corner. Into the other corner now. And, oh, missed him. Tatanka picks him up. Uh-oh, folks. Renegade drop. He hooks the leg. One, two, three. We got a new United States champion, folks. Tatanka has done it. See that pop-up power bomb, and I thought that was going to be it, but it wasn't. Here's a Renegade drop, though. Hooks the leg. One, two, and three. And Tatanka is now your United States champion. Congratulations, Tatanka. And folks, that's going to be it for me tonight. Make sure you tune in tomorrow night, June 11th. For the Super J Mug Tournament. My name is Jay. I love you all. And folks, I will see you tomorrow night. I wish I had a time for you, but I'm hoping around 9 or 9:30, possibly 10 o'clock Eastern Time, PM. So, thank you so much for watching, everyone. I love you. Good night.